that's the beauty of something like e-learning, is you get one person who knows how to train that in a way that's enjoyable for everybody, you capture that.
But you said it makes it even interactive where they can respond back to the project.
Sure, absolutely. You could either stage that in something asynchronous, self-paced.
That's cool.
Or you could have that super trainer who's online, who, you know, every Wednesday from 3 to 4 does something. You know, you were talking about the talk this morning, the circles and, yes, and squares, and you probably learned something, but you didn't tend to. I mean, you remember the